Hello, I'm Edward and welcome to WindowsReport.com. In this video, I will show you how to solve the infamous YouTube error called "an error occurred. Please try again later." Did you know that YouTube has over 2 billion active users monthly and there's an enormous amount of content consumed each day? But sometimes you get an error now and then, you have to make sure that everything works correctly. In this regard, I will show you a few steps that might help you solve this problem. The first method is change your DNS. What you have to do is right-click the network icon in your sysbar and choose Open Network and Internet Settings from the menu. Now, once you did that, you have to click Change Adapter Options. You then have to locate your network connection and right-click it. Choose Properties from the menu. Then select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP IPv4, and then click on the Properties button. Now the tricky part is you have to check, use the following DNS server addresses and set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternate DNS server to 8844. Then you just click OK to save changes. Solution 2. Use Forget About This Site option. In our case, we open the Firefox browser and then we go to the browsing history. You can do that by pressing Ctrl and H on your keyboard. Now search your browsing history and find any YouTube link. Right-click it and choose Forget About This Site. Then you can just restart Firefox and try playing any YouTube video. The feature Forget About This Site is very useful because it allows you to remove cookies, save passwords, or any cache files from a certain website. The next solution is to clear your cookies and cache as well history. In your browser, just click the menu button in the top right corner and choose Library. Next, click on History. Now click on Clear Recent History. And now just select a time span from where you want to clear your history and simply click Clear Now or OK, depending on the browser. Now, what you have to do is simply restart your Firefox and try playing videos again. Another solution is disabling hardware acceleration in your browser and try changing the video resolution. In Firefox, just go to Options. When the Options tab opens, just scroll to the Performance section and uncheck both Use Recommended Performance Settings and Use Hardware Acceleration when available. Then what you have to do is simply restart Firefox and try playing any YouTube video. It happens some users have reported that hardware acceleration can cause issues with YouTube, so the instructions that I just gave might help you to disable it and solve your problem. Another solution might be changing the quality of your videos. You can simply go on a YouTube link and then what you have to do, click the gear icon in the bottom right corner of the video and simply select a different quality. This is just a workaround, so you'll have to repeat it for every YouTube video that you will try to watch. The last solution, make sure that cookies are enabled. Open your browser, click the menu icon in the top right corner and choose Settings from the menu. Scroll until you find the Cookies section. Locate Block Third-Party Cookies setting and make sure that is turned off. After disabling Block Third-Party Cookies setting, YouTube should start working again. This process was shown in Google Chrome, but the process itself is similar in other web browsers. If none of this helped you, make sure you read the full article in the description below. And if it did help you, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.